And now, here's Little Richard with Lucille. It really rocks. If it rocks, if it rolls, you're gonna hear it right here, because we're gonna send you with that rock and roll beat. Those few simple words, rock and roll, a new name for music we've had around for decades. And then it really started to rock. Why? No one will ever know for sure. Anything as far-reaching as a new musical phase spreading like the wind is mighty difficult to analyze. It just happens. And I just happened to be there when the first breezes started blowing up a storm. Rock and roll coronation night in Cleveland convinced me that the music with a beat had really come into its own.